like this. It's only suitable for skiing Vietnamese.
Đang lại về đang thì chưa đang rơi nhỏ gì nên nắng.
Trời ơi, đường này dài lắm nha con à.
Thôi
đi về con ơi.
Oops.
Make sure you don't lose your phone.
Let's go.
It's so fat.
Look at how big is that tree. The root is huge.
Narrow tunnels. Look at this.
It's only suitable for skiing Vietnamese.
Wow.
Oh my god, look at the waterfall!
Wow, oh my god. Heaven.
Vậy con mới ngọt mì bột rồi. Vậy còn cái ly nhỏ này này, ly rượu rất ba này là được chiên cắt từ nho, nó là 29 độ. Là rượu mạnh.
This is 29. Này là mấy độ hả?
Dạ 13 độ rưỡi.
Ta tiêm một phái. It's easy. Cái này là như
12 độ.
Sao? Chứ sao 11 vòng phai gì vậy?
Là 4 cái dầm vang này thì 4 cái chai mà sao? Dạ.
It's corresponding to the 4 bottle behind. It's following the order.
Okay.
The fish is, when they get further, the animal they eat already, then they pull the food like that here. They dry on the food, clean with the water. Here, coffee, they, when they clean with the water, and after that, the skin will be checked out like that. They just take the bean inside, the skin outside, they use to cook the rice wine. Later come to the rice wine making, I will show for you, they use the skin to cook rice wine. It has really good smell. The animal here, every day, they eat one banana. Every 3 days, they eat one cup of yogurt. Banana and yogurt make enzyme in their stomach become better. You can take a look at the animal there. Really lazy animal. Just it's been sleeping and cool. That's it. Lazy animal. And Arabica. The weasel, they eat different kind of coffee. And different kind of coffee, they have different smell. The first one, weasel mocha. If they eat mocha coffee bean, they give her weasel mocha. Mocha have a little bit strong. The second one, weasel cherry, have a little bit sweet. And the last one, Arabica sour. You smell this is mocha one. Yeah, you keep that and you share for the other one by one. Yeah, the second one, weasel cherry. And the last one, Arabica sour. You see it different? It's really different. Mocha strong, cherry sweet, and the last one, Arabica sour. So now if you smell already, if you want to try some special coffee from the animal here, you can order coffee from her. Choose the best view outside, enjoy your
life. You got to try the chicken.
Yeah.
It's a pure mocha coffee. Now for the visual coffee.